Okay, so grabbing that dumbbell with your fingertips and your thumb, holding it nice and secure. Now we've just got to remember the three cues that we remember when we're doing the hinge movement. So it's one, send the hips backwards. Two, keep the shoulder blades squeezing together, core nice and tight. And three, push through your heels, drive those hips forwards. So it's the power of pushing down through the heels and driving the hips forwards that brings that dumbbell up to the top. So it's not two separate movements where you've got to try and pull it up with your hands. So chest comes down, bend the hips back, keep the shoulders back, not rolling forwards, pushing the heels, drive the hips forwards.